Recently on these videos, I did a video on Follow the Christ. It had a lot of response, so I want to go into that a little bit deeper today. In John 21, verse 22, Jesus said to him, "What is that to you? Follow me." When Peter questioned Jesus about the actions of another disciple, Jesus said to him, "What is that to you? Follow me." So often, we spend our lives questioning others, when instead, we should spend our life following the Christ. If we find ourselves concerned about situations out of our own province, if we find ourselves disturbed by the actions of others, which we often are, let us remember the words that Jesus said to Peter, "What is that to thee?" A "what is that to thee" attitude is not one of indifference. No, quite the opposite. It's not one of lack of interest. It's quite the opposite. It is positive faith in God. It is knowing that God is in charge, that God's good purpose is all now being fulfilled in your life. When circumstances need to be set right, when you feel that others are not acting with love and wisdom, we can place the full weight of our thoughts and our wisdom and our prayers and our words and our feelings on the side of the positive. When we follow the Christ within us, we see the good, and we see the good only, holding to that good and calling it forth in our mind and then through us and through our life.